Hey y'all, your bias list is in need of an involuntary shaking. Can he fix it? Yes, he can! On September 7th, 2015, JYP Entertainment debuted Day 6 as a 6-member band. They stole my heart when they were still under their pre-debut moniker 5 Live and are currently a 5-member lineup. The live band, as in they actually do play their instruments during performances, consists of handsome and it hurts Young K. Striking equals 4D squared, 1 pill. Don't let this drum set fool you. I'm really good looking back here, Do-un. And yes, you're attractive, with and without glasses. Hashtag King J. Heading it all off is the smooth leader, Park Sung-jin. Born in Busan, January 16th, 1993. that's another Busan torture device team member. The main vocalist and guitarist can definitely rebuild your bias list with himself on it. Here are three reasons why lives will be ruined by Sung-jin. Number one, his vocals. Did you know, in season 2 of popular show Hidden Singer, Sung-jin competed against JYP, Park Jin-young, in a competition to see who sounded most like JYP. He passed 2 rounds with flying colors. How insane is that? The young star can go toe-to-toe with his company's founder, a proven artist in his own right. Number two, his guitar. His main music instrument is his amazing voice, and he complements it with his guitar. He plays rhythm guitar, which holds down the responsibility of rhythmic pulse and harmonies of a song. Basically, if you got vocals like he does, he's playing style with the guitar is enhanced to like level 300. Number three, his honesty. Sung-jin has been bold enough to tell his fans, My Day, about his emotions and times of low self-esteem. During the summer in 2018, he shaved his hair to a sleek, low cut and a move that displayed a greater level of confidence. He's also known for appealing towards ideal types that remind him of the love and care his mom has for him. Aww. It might be eldest member Chick and Little's fault that fans call Sung-jin Bob the Builder because of his looks, but My Day know that the name is a great fit for him because he's committed to building one of the most intriguing colors with Day 6. I wonder who will be next on Lives Will Be Ruined. Bye, y'all.